right.
Yeah.
No.
Shit, it sucks growing up, man.
No.
Shit changes.
No.
You lose touch with people.
No.
You lose friends along the way, but
no.
You just gotta keep going, man. Man, it sucks growing up, gotta let go of the past. Not every childhood friendship is gonna last. People grow up and move on for better or worse. All we praying for is that it doesn't end in a church. We used to go on L rides like the city's hours, but now we all got real jobs and shitty hours, huh? And those are lucky ones who earn a check, the ones who don't sit at home all day and blow Percocets. Cause I seen a lot of people on that path, and it sucks cause they almost never come back. It's a sad truth, but life is ruthless, right? As a kid we never thought that we could lose the fight. Shit, we all had big dreams back in middle school, but real life is played by different rules, and reality hurts. So I always keep a bag and a perp and pray for the best until they put my ass in the dirt. Word. Murders with a baby to feed. For the kids who think a pill bottle's all that they need. We all hit a rub patch, get back on your feet. We only got one life, and it goes on, but now we're one less. NEV tatted on my bicep. Shit, Nick, I miss you, man. But I guess that fate just had a different plan. I thought me and you be kicking it in 20 years, talking about a wife and kids over a couple beers. And now you're not here, and it's hard to even say in a song. But shit, I thought about you every fucking day you've been gone. AG, Sean, and Glock, we all getting through the pain. But just know that Norwalk ain't gonna never be the same. You even had faith in me back when we was kids. You said I'd get big back when nobody did. So I'ma do this rap shit for the both of us now. Cause I know you're still up there holding me down. So brother, save me a spot if something happens to me. Until then, enjoy the show from the balcony seats. I love you, man.